father was always restless, as a boy and as a man. Always wanting to be more than he was. He was no good at business, making money. He had no ambitions in that direction. All he ever wanted to be was a concert pianist. But he was afraid he didn't have what it takes, so he gave up on that idea, and he hated himself for giving it up. Maybe that's why he went to Vietnam. I don't know.
He really wanted me to know, didn't he? Otherwise, he wouldn't have left me that box with a photograph in it. Pressed flower must have been my mother's. But why? Why was he so afraid that he couldn't be open? Was it because of Julia?
Don't judge him, honey. He was fighting battles we knew nothing about. I know he loved Julia and he would never hurt her. He couldn't share his secret. Finally, he couldn't live with it.
I just wish he could have told me. Laird was playing this one day, and I sat down beside him and started playing the piece with him. I was about 6. He was so surprised that tears started rolling down his cheeks. I asked him why he was crying, and he said, "Sometimes people cry because they're so happy they can't laugh." He told me that if I trusted my feelings and followed where they took me, I'd find out who I was. But he didn't tell me that once I got there, I'd miss him so much.
My dad had a garage I worked in. He used to drag race, muscle cars, these old jet heads. Met this girl at a race once. Asked her what kind of perfume. She said it was just soap. Used to go into the drugstores, smell all the soaps. Never found it.
You can smile.
I don't know how to be with people. I ain't got nothing for them.
You gave me a lot already. You gave me my father.
I made you some.
you don't have to live like this. You could come out of the forest. I could help. When you're ready. How will I find you?
You found me once.
Maybe next time they'll find you!